we're in this big ass line for the event thing. So the total cost, yeah. Those things right there. Off the popcorn. It's a shame.
It's a shame, is it?
But yeah, we're here finally at Disneyland, y'all. For the popcorn. The souvenir. But yeah. We're finally gonna get it because the last time we didn't get it was for the Pixar Fest.
Pixar Fest, we didn't get it.
But now Alfredo wants to get this one for sure. Look who got the souvenir. Alfredo's all excited. Super excited. So now, oh gosh, you guys can't even see me. There we go, somewhat. So our goal for today is to get ornaments because it's a holly jolly time in here in Disneylandia. The ornaments and maybe food. You guys, I am living for all these cute little Christmas stuff. Look at those. So today is Saturday, the following day from Disneyland. So today is definitely an organization day, a declutter type of day, because I'm going to take all the makeup. Look at how dusty it is. Dirty. This thing, I had all my makeup and like miscellaneous stuff all right here, and then my thing on the top into this little one right here. Just so that I can, what is that behind me? Is my shadow? Oh, it's my hair. What the fuck? I bought this file cabinet and this desk. Do not mind the damn ass. So yeah, I got this file cabinet with the desk for $35 on OfferUp, and I was like, that's a steal, because I just wanted a desk just so that I could have a place to edit all my videos and not just do it on my bed and get lazy, and yeah, just to have my little workspace. I'm currently doing right now, and so far I'm like, I have a lot of shit that I do not need. It's a very eye-opening experience right now, because I'm like, oh shit, like I have a bunch of random stuff. And then yesterday when we went to Disneyland, oh you guys, the freaking holiday spirit decorations and everything was like, boom, mind-blowing, and it inspired me so much. So we ended up getting our first little ornaments together, like our couple ornaments. Now I'm just like vlogging, talking to you guys, so I can just low-key take a break from all this madness, because I'm like, damn, I have a lot of stupid shit, to be honest. Yeah, so I'll show you guys the room after, because look at this monstrosity. Look at all this monstrosity. And then me, see you guys in a bit. This, I love festivities. There's my little star, if you guys can see it. How cute. And then I changed the bedding. So now it's a darker shade, which I personally like more. This is my desk. I fixed it up a little bit. I am gonna try to move some stuff out of the way. And then that's that little shelf that I had everything. I did put enough, or I kind of decluttered. I have all my lipsticks and my blush and my bronzers and the miscellaneous stuff, cotton rounds in the back. And then this bigger bin, I just have like my palette, eyelashes, lotion, face stuff, and then miscellaneous, like not miscellaneous, but makeup wipes. And then the bottom is like my foundations and stuff like that. And then this little area right here on the top, I have like my whatchamacallit, like a journal that I like to bullet plan stuff. And then I just ended up putting my brush right there because I couldn't find anything. Like, this is not gonna be here. And then I have like my brushes, these little cute things. And look at the little freaking ornaments that we bought from Disneyland. I got the Lido, I got Stitch. And then we got these two as like a couple thing. And then Alfredo likes, what's your name, Jack? And it's cool because his eyes are like glittery. Oh, there you guys can see. See that? That's so cool. And yeah, I just kept that. Finally, I have a spot for my laptop. A little area to actually edit and not edit on the bed. And then my little sunflowers that we bought today at the swap meet, which was so cute. I'm like such a fan of sunflowers, you guys. Look at how beautiful and vibrant those leaves, flower leaves are. Decorations I got at Dollar Tree, and most of it, yeah, I got a bunch of stuff for $20. So I was like, yes. We did a good little trip right there. And then I think last week also, I went to Ross with my dad and I saw that they had gift wrap paper. And I was like, I'm gonna start early and just, you know, bite the bullet. And look at this freaking wrapping paper. Isn't it so cute? I like it because it's black. And then it has like gold snowflakes, gold and silver snowflakes on this one. And then the middle one is just a shimmery gold striped gift wrap. And then this one has the white, this one has a white background with reindeers on it. So look at that. So I could focus on that. Cute. And I got this for $6, so $2 each roll, which I thought was really good. All right. And then I ordered these Monday, I think. Kind of like a spontaneous thing since I did get a gym membership. Your girl's been hitting the gym. And I was like, I want some more leggings. The Buff Bunny collection joggers. I was gonna get her leggings, but they were $60 each. And I was like, I don't know if I can do that. If you guys don't know who Buff Bunny is, she is a YouTuber, a fitness YouTuber. She's a very happy soul. So if you like people that are very cheerful and funny, you'll love her. She's really cool. And she's very informative on working out and supplements and stuff like that. Bottom of the legging, I mean the jegging, no jeggings. The bottom of the joggers have like a little cuff so it like stays at your ankle. So that's cool because your girl is short. So sometimes if I wear even the Gymshark leggings, they bunch up at the ankle because I'm super short. So it's just black and it has like a few little details, and then it has your drawstrings and it has pockets. Yeah, in the front it has like little seams for detail, and then their little logo in the back. This right here. Yeah, they're called Jasmine joggers. So I got the black ones and then I got the Jasmine joggers in coffee. That's that. And like I said, I like that they have pockets and they're super soft. Like the material is soft, but it feels like it's not those materials that are gonna be see-through, you know? And yeah, so I got these ones too. And I just wanted to like inspire. I feel like when I get gym clothes, like new gym clothes, I feel like actually working out more. Just gets me excited. And for Disney, like I showed you, we got those ornaments. And then we also got treats. I feel like we always get treats after. Alfredo got this big ass cookie. I'm just gonna show you guys because I haven't vlogged in a while and I just wanna talk. It's got this big ass cookie. Look at that. I think it's just a chocolate chip cookie. I was like, oh my god, hopefully I don't break it. And Alfredo got another cake pop, which was Jack's skeleton. That's his favorite Disney character. So he got that. And then I wanted to try something new. And I love fudge. And this is pumpkin spice. Pumpkin spice fudge or just pumpkin fudge. And I was like, ooh. So it's a big old block of fudge. Cause the other ones were like, that one had peppermint, like crushed peppermint on it, or just plain fudge, nuts, you know, stuff like that. And I was like, oh, you know what? Let's just try something new. Oh my gosh, you guys, the winds are so bad right now. So yes, I went to Sephora and I got stuff for sale. So let me just show you. I finally purchased the damn champagne pop highlighter. I don't know why I was lagging on it. Look how cute this is. See that cuteness? And then this one. You know what? It actually kind of looks like freaking... No fucking way. That shit just fell out of my thing. What the hell? Oh my gosh, and it cracked. Wow, there's my hitting the pan. There you go. What I wanted. What the fuck? Digress with a positive attitude. Okay, moving on. I got another highlighter. Hopefully this one doesn't fall out of its pan. And it's the Fenty Beauty Bomb Baby little set. And it has the Kilowatt Freestyle Highlighter and then the Gloss Bomb in the Universal Lip Luminizer. So I have the Diamond Milk one and I wanted to try this one. And now I have that. So let's open it. It's the Hustler Baby and Fenty Glow. So the Hustler Baby is the highlighter. You guys, I'm so excited. I'm about to pop this shit out of the packaging. So yes. Right? Today's just not my day. Oh my gosh. It was so hard to open it. And then look, my finger freaking jammed in. Oh my gosh. Anyways, that's the highlighter. Right. There. I thought this one was really cool because I hardly ever get high-end mascaras and I was just like, you know what, this is a good deal. So it's a $51 retail value, but they sell it for $28 and it's called the Sephora Favorites Lash Stash to Go. So it says sample 5, choose your favorite, get it full size. I was like, what? So you get 5 little mini ones and then you get a full size for $28 right here, and then you try them out and then you just get their full size. It comes with a voucher, so I like the fragrance ones that come with a little voucher. And then you guys, oh my gosh, I've been like eyeing this freaking palette forever because I have the Fenty, the Huda Beauty Warm Obsessions palette, and when I saw this one I was like, this one is like so cute. And it's the Huda Beauty Topaz Obsessions. And look at the packaging. Isn't that cool? Look at these freaking colors. It just like screams fall, holidays. I could do pumpkin spice type of looks. And I was, this color right here, this yellow type of color, has been calling my eye. And I was just like, yes, yes. And it has four shimmers compared to the one that I have, the Warm Obsessions only has one. And I like the variation of it, and yeah, that's why I got this one. I was gonna get the coral one, but I felt like it was a little too pinky corally for me, and I wanted that fall type, like mustard color yellow that it has in this one. And that's about it. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and make dinner and call it a day, edit the vlogs because I haven't edited anything in like a week or so. And let me know if you guys want me to do a little fall look with this one. I have like an eye look already in mind to do. Yes. Anyways, guys, that's about it for today's vlog. I'll see you guys next time. Adios.